lake there. So the water just goes through those coils that are coming to view and it drops straight down into 7 turbines. Once the water's been through these turbines, it then runs out through 2 tunnels that are carved all the way up to the mountain.
I've been given the opportunity to come out to west arm of Manapouri here. It's where the power station is. Now I've got the whole weekend to explore the place and see what we can discover. Streetlights. About 180 metres below lake level here, there are 7 turbines sitting in a room that's been carved out of solid granite. It's a remarkable piece of engineering, especially for the day. And that's all there is to show from the outside.
It's just this room.
Pretty incredible place. To think that the old fellas went down there with drills and dynamite and carved that road out. They didn't have GPS. So I'm heading down to the bridge. The light isn't great, but I might have to make do. Apparently there's some rain coming and I may not get another chance. So I'm going down here to see if I can get a couple of shots anyway. The reason I'm wearing a hoodie is I'm getting absolutely swarmed by these sandflies and they're hungry. As you can see, weather's coming a bit today. But even in this weather, it's still a magical place to be in. River's definitely got a bit more water in it now. Colours changed. Completely different animal. This is it, Monday morning. We're gonna catch the boat out at 11 o'clock. Thought I'd come down to the river and just see how high it was. Still pretty high. A lot of tannins in the water. So I'm just gonna go for a bit of a walk up the road here. Can't go too far. Don't wanna run late, miss the boat. It's hard to believe that at the turn of last century some guy was out here and he looked at these cliffs and thought, you know, all we have to do is drill a tunnel 10 kilometers out to Deep Cove and we could utilize the height potential of this lake against the sea to generate power. To have that thought and then at the time to put it all together, it's one of those legacy infrastructure projects in New Zealand that I don't think will ever be beaten. It's pretty cool. Sandfly's got him. His head all swelled up and stuff. Yeah, ugly.
Ah!